Do you know what we're doing all down? Do you all know what joint movements you're throwing? You want to teach a child to throw? What is it? You'll never forget this the rest of your life. Because when I was taught this, the
brilliant.
Teach every child? One joint first. Teach them to throw this. So I'll throw you more again. One joint. One joint. Then one joint. You can roll. Then you teach two joints. So use my elbow hand. What's the hand next? Three. Three joints. So I go three joints through my shoulder, through my shoulder rotating. I go three joints. Then I go four joints. Now where's the fourth joint? If I turn sideways, this becomes a joint. Yeah? So the four is this one. So you put your hand down, so you go one, one, two, three, four joint. What? So I go one, two, three, four. Then the last one is five. Five is this hand. So you go this one hand first. So this is actually off. So you go one, two, three, four, five. It all happens. And what? Because there's some people in here that don't throw really, really correctly. If you actually look at it,